nothing else that you're living for but to praise and worship God. That's why He created you. Okay, that's why He made you, to praise and to worship Him. And every time you have the opportunity to come into the presence of God, you better worship Him. I tell you, that's the best thing you could do for God on a Sunday morning. Not to pray, not to ask God for anything. He knows already what you want. He knows your needs. Before you left your house this morning, He knows what's going on with you.